Hey guys, just finished up installing our brand new 5.7 coil slash engine cover kit. It's a really simple install. You just remove four of the factory coil hold downs, remove that hose. I pre-assemble the three parts on the table. There's four spacers that go under these and four bolts. Just kind of pre-assemble them loosely on the table. The whole unit will slide in. You reinstall the provided four bolts that take the place of the factory ones. They're stainless with cup washers. Install it all loosely. Just come under here, kind of check the gap on your bar. You might have to twist it a little bit. Tighten everything up. Two tools, a 10 millimeter socket, and I think this is a 4 millimeter Allen to do everything. Tighten it all back up. Reattach this hose and you're done.